I can't tell which are the strong ones. I think, because there's... I think these ones might be the regular. Well, shit. I know. I think these ones are regular just because there's more. More, there... Because usually, you know, if there's... Can I interact with this? Nope. That it looked like something, but it's just a hose. In case of fire. Offices. Trust you. Oh. Enemies in the area. Okay, bud. Fucking dick. God, you fucking get over here fast, don't you? One bullet? Really? Cool. Oh my god. I knew I didn't trust you. I knew I didn't trust you. I knew I didn't trust that fucking body. Are you serious? The fuck down. Oh. Well. Nice ass. There's a lot of paintings to interact with. Okay. My god. LOL. Yep. Oh. I heard...
The private office of the founder. From here I should be able to restore system passwords.
Where is it? I hear the little collectible. I don't see it, though. Oh, okay. Greek god Pollux. Okay. Said to be immortal. Follow. Mm-hmm. That looks really fucked up. Kronos. Father of Zeus. Oh god. Yeah, that's really fucked up. Hephaestus. Ares. Can I even go in here? I can. But why? There'd be something of use in here. Yep. I knew it. I knew this room wasn't pleasant. Sit down. It's the same document. Well, not the same document, but... Yeah. Really? A room just with a case of bullets, a document, and a zombie? Okay. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it. Fuck it. Making sure there's like that, but he wasn't holding anything. Where is this? There you are. Boom. Got all three. Hell yeah. Jesus, If every chapter is going to be this easy for collectibles, I'll have this game 100% in no time. Caster, okay. Jason, Golden Fleece. Heal any wound. Wouldn't that be awesome? Goodbye, doctors. Wouldn't have any use for doctors if that was a thing. Is that a save? I'll find out in a minute. Oh, here we go. Something I can actually read. Oh, man. Diary? Okay. Hold on. Alright, part one. Castor and Pollux. Of the possible names, what could be more appropriate than these? Indeed, the revolutionary breakthrough that is Pollux could never have existed without its brethren, Castor. Perhaps the most malevolent chemical weapon ever conceived. As a matter of fact, we knew particularly nothing of it before salvage. It's a bomb game, bro. You think so? I think so, too. It was definitely worth the buy. I just wish I would have played it sooner. Oh well. Playing it now. I'm quite enjoying it, definitely. And like I say, it's no mystery that it's basically Resident Evil. That's essentially what it is. Not even essentially, it is what it is. It's a ripoff of Resident Evil, but it's a good ripoff. As a matter of fact, we know particularly nothing of it before salvage of that Japanese submarine was completed in the 70s, except that it brought about irreversible damage to organisms that would shame even sarin. That being said, this whole program, one that will inevitably rewrite the history of BC weapons and elevate the United States even higher on its supreme global pedestal, didn't arrive merely by chance. No, not mere chance. But rather divine intervention that the vessel delivering its toxic payload to our predecessors never reached its destination, instead becoming haplessly entangled off the coast. Pretty much Resident Evil reskinned. Basically. Yeah. I don't know why I keep saying that. It is. It's made by a completely different developer, too. This game is not made by Capcom or anyone that is well known, or maybe they are well known. I have never heard of the development team that made this game, but they definitely did a good job. I can't remember the name of the development team though. Anyway, where was I? Haplessly entangled off the coast of the North Fall Islands in Washington State, where it remained unseen and forgotten for years. It may well be fluke, however, that a particular type of jellyfish native to the islands came in contact with its itsy-bitsy doses that gradually escaped the rotten hull, instantly transforming, perhaps evolving, and infecting some of the island villagers. But it wasn't until the obscure crisis claimed its first human victim that our government decided to step in and take action. Stumbling upon the terrible truth that is, in fact, the only reason we're here today is due to pure and simple incompetence of the crew. The funny thing about this narrow escape is that a potentially disastrous yet poorly executed revenge plot by some defeated nation overseas has once again turned out to be quite a luck for us. Part 2. 1973 was the year when the Aegis laboratories were built on the island designated North Blue 2. In order to safely extract and repurpose the liquid gas we discovered in that Japanese submarine, I still remember the salvage operation and construction works, as the company gave me free rein when it came to most of the architectural and design choices. We were able to free part of the hull from its Seabed tomb. Okay. Then later built the concrete bunker that currently houses it. It was one heck of an engineering job, but the facilities we use today are more than worth the immense effort. The lower levels of the North Blue 2 facility, the most top secret ones, contain the submarine, and most vital experiment rooms, while other levels contains the observation deck, loading area for shipment of sensitive materials, additional labs, and a storage area. On the other hand, the top level is accessible by ordinary staffers, include office space, a conference room, modern server room, and necessary amenities. Most of the people who work here have no idea what lies beneath and are ignorant to the fact that they are parading around a monument where history is being rewritten every single day. Come to think of it, I doubt anyone truly knows what's going on down here. Part 3. Castor could possibly be the ultimate weapon for the large scale chemical attacks. Yet the dispersal method is surprisingly simple. The CSR03 gas is compressed at hot, very high temperatures in special reinforced tanks that are loaded onto an aircraft. When the aircraft reaches its target, single or multiple caster cylinders are jettisoned. Once they strike the surface, the release mechanism is triggered and three shielding petals open up, leaving the inner cylinder exposed. At this point, the CRS03, did I say CSR? Oh, CSR. CRS. Okay, they're just different things, I guess. Is released at a high pressure, which converts the pressurized liquid to a gas, making it extremely volatile. This is where Castor shows its unique colors. The gas then expands rapidly like a mighty flame and feeds on the oxygen in the surrounding area, creating a sort of closed-off environment that makes it nearly impossible for any breathing organism to survive. Well, shit. Gradually, it will lose all effectiveness and dematerialize, leaving no trace behind. If a large enough quantity were to be spread to highly populated locations, it could afflict thousands upon thousands of victims within seconds. That's scary. That's fucking wow. That's fucked up and scary. Instantly consuming a population, foreign military, or a group of unpleasant and expendable mercenaries sent out to the scene of a confrontation. Wow. Wow. Okay. It's an old elegant typewriter. Okay. So what's the purpose of being able to interact with this? Just so you could tell me it's old elegant and it's a typewriter? Clearly I know it's a typewriter. Okay. Well, it's kind of pointless, right? I'm just gonna skip because I don't want to
Liev to
do
Mission
that.
Control. If you can hear
Oh.
me, I've just restored the facility passcodes from the Matrix. I'm in the process of gathering the 731 samples and
Uh-oh,
data
I gotta
off the
reload.
server.
That's not good.
Over.
Run, please. Oh. One bullet took you out? Viral sample. That looks like some bad headache. Or that looks like you're gonna have some neck problems there, bud. You sleep like that. Well, don't take my advice then. Have neck problems. See if I care. Okay. Some more bodies are probably gonna pop up here. I know it. Okay, those are my footsteps. I was in here. Yep, I was. I woes. So. Ah. You're new and you're up. Wakey wakey. Eggs and banky. Thought I heard something behind me. Please be down for the count. Yeah. Well, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Ah. Last memory. Holding cell, hey? Oh, this looks fun. Very small and enclosed space. Oh, what could possibly go wrong here? Inventory is full. You son of a bitch. No, don't use. Come on. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Again. Your reaction. I know, right? Shit. Oh, I still have override cables. Small amount of health. Well, it's an energy drink, right? So small amount of health. Ooh, spicy. Nice. Chili peppers. A small amount. Okay, so basically, I can find food and drinks that replenish a small amount of health, and then I can actually get actual syringes that replenish max health. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take that, because I kind of, need the health a bit. Okay, so I've got three override cables now. Nice. More hacking for me. Inventory, you fucker. Wait, what's my health? What's my health looking like? Get back! You fucker! I need to switch that key binding. I'm so used to. Okay, I need to switch that key binding. Okay, I'm at 100. God damn it. But hold on. Think I could. Energy bar. Might as well, because it's one and it only replenishes a small amount of health anyway. So why not? Oh yeah, I'm gonna switch that key binding before I forget. Key binding. I'm gonna put that on that. Check status. I'm gonna put that there. That to alt. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold on, I'm gonna do something as well. I'm gonna put that, because I don't think I'm gonna be using the melee a lot. So I'm gonna put that to F. I'm gonna put interact. Oh, bitch. I thought I could do it like Resident Evil. I guess not. You're such a beach. Do I? Wait. E is not set to anything. All right. Okay, cool. We're good. Oh. Oh, okay. I thought it's still set to E. The icon is not updated though. Shit. I don't know why you'd use melee, honestly, especially in a game like this.
Mission Control to Hades. Sandman here. Can anyone hear me? What is your status? Over.
This is Liev. About time. What the hell happened? I've retrieved the 731 samples. Now I'm heading over to the server room to gather the search data. Over.
Understood. We're having trouble with a comm system. To make matters worse, this storm isn't getting any less wild, and the loads are being pushed to the limit. I don't think it'll hold for much longer. Your new rendezvous point is the main entrance, so head there. Hurry up and grab the data so we can get the hell out of here. Watch your back. Open comms for 2236. Over.
Oh. Oh God. Okay, I thought that was something. Oh yeah, the elevator. Duh. Wait. Can I leave? No, probably not, but I'm gonna still test the main doors. Figured. Scene. Oh, that's not disconcerting at all.
Hey, you! Drop your gun and let me see your hands! Right now!
Sorry. I thought you were one of those dead, melted thingies that killed the others.
Yeah, well, I ain't. And you almost got shot in the head, whoever you are.
You know, I'm no threat to you. My name's John. John Fay, I work for Aegis, in the information science department. Well, mostly in the server room. I've been hiding down there for hours, since all hell broke loose. All communications are down, and I didn't think anyone would risk their lives to actually save us.
What the hell happened to this place?
I'm not sure exactly, but I don't think it was accidental.
How do you mean?
Well, I can access anything via the server. The security system, surveillance cameras, and naturally, the personnel files of all the Aegis employees. I've been trying to reconstruct exactly what went wrong. And actually, you'd be amazed at what somebody can achieve down here in just a few hours. Anyway, I think it's safe to say that one of our own stole some research and covered the whole up as an accident, obscuring all evidence of their damnable theft.
Huh. You don't say. I'm gonna need that fancy ID card of yours to access the server.
Well, why? Why do you want to access the server? I thought you were actually here to rescue us.
Technically, those were your words, not mine. Sorry, bud. Orders are orders.
But what about the others? All the survivors in the building? You're not gonna let us die here.
Nah, you're right. I guess I can't. I mean, especially you. Oh, what the heck. I'll lend a hand.
Hmm. Damn. Just straight up cold-blooded. Why would my guy do that? Like, he's fucked. Can't explain too much, but this chat will be useful in case something happens to me. Love you, James. Or excuse me, love you, James. Good evening. Kay gives you the green light to retrieve what we discussed earlier. God damn it, where have you been? I've been waiting 2 whole days for confirmation. I was just about to call it off. We had to take extra precautions to help ensure the mission is a success. You're just one part of a much wider strategy. Listen, something unexpected came up. Some high-ranking army general is arriving here this week, so they're increasing the security level. I need more time. You don't have more time. We can't afford another delay. There are measures in place to deal with these kinds of situations. Proceed as planned. I'm risking my life here. A sentence of life without parole, if not immediate execution. The punishment for treason in a place like this is anything but conventional. I need more reassurance, or at least another advance from the final payment. We've already given you more than enough time to compensate for your troubles. Unofficially, I would advise you to stick with Kay's plan, or speedy execution will be the rest of your least of your worries. All right. I just hope I have the guts to leave this damn bunker behind. Stick with the plan, and all your troubles will be gone. I repeat. What the fuck? Repeat. Green light. That is all. Max has disconnected. Dearest Alma, at last, the opportunity I've been waiting for has arrived. I can't go into specifics right now. Check his body. Anything useful? There's nothing on his body. Where was I? I can't go into specifics right now, but trust me and believe me when I tell you that our lives will change for the better. I can finally leave this place behind and go with you wherever your heart desires. There's no time like the present, is there? Of course, the risk is great, but don't worry about me. I know exactly what I'm doing. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Love, always. Your Jay. Wow. Alright.
Warning. Evacuation sequence activated.
Oh god, I hope I don't have to fight anything. But the good thing is, if I do have to fight something, I can probably just run past it and go at the main door. So I do know for sure I do need to go at the main door. That much is certain. Escape the facility. Oh, maybe not. Oh, no, I was right. Okay, so now I can't go back.
As you leave, the system's locked all doors in response to the decontamination in progress. We're gonna need a few minutes to override it remotely. Just hang
okay.
in there.
Just hang in there, he says. Well, no problem. I just got enemies everywhere. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. I know, right? Oh! Oh my goodness! Really? You're still up? Thank you. Please die. Jesus. Can I go through here? Oh. Better not go in there right now. So that was easy. I was expecting that to be a little more difficult. Not gonna lie. But we got it. Nice. Where did those come from? I just killed them.
That was close. Agent Lee bailed. Took off on foot. We're getting the hell out of here and heading back to base.
My pawn moved admirably through the AG's lab.
Ooh, chapter
and with
two.
With just a few bad moves, the game proceeded ahead. Unfortunately, I underestimated the fierce loyalties of those no-good Hexacore players.
It was the most incredible fight I ever saw. We just grabbed the guy, bit his ear off, and spit it on the mat. How often does that happen?
During a boxing match? Never.
Oh shit, they're talking about Mike Tyson.
This is Sandman Actual. Roger your last, HQ. Commencing final approach.
Wish I could stream like this on Twitch.
Any sign of the others? Over.
I hear you, man.
Sandman Actual. Epsilon has gone out with their MIA. The special unit is being deployed to secure the site and evacuate survivors as soon as possible. Over and out.
Maybe we should have waited after all.
Not a chance. There's no way the carriers would have withstood that storm for a moment longer. Besides, I didn't come all this way to fail.
Damn, but I don't know how to upload it to my PS4 to my channel. Ah, yes.
Right. You know, for a second there, I forgot how you do things, Major.
You sit there.
All ladylike to keep that immaculate uniform for spick and span while real soldiers go into battle. Too bad it has to be at the expense of real men with bona fide families. Yeah. Fucking Crimson Skulls, man. You're all the fucking same. I can see why you chose this boy to be your sidekick. You've both got a lot in common. For starters, just think about it. You're both cowardly little bitches that leave comrades to die.
What did you just say to me? You better watch your fucking mouth.
Knock it off, you two. Epsilon or no Epsilon. Our orders stand.
He's right. You squawk way too much.
Huh.
Listen carefully, Dylan. Because I won't repeat this again. I know what it's like to lose somebody and not be able to do a goddamn thing about it. But you can't go on blaming yourself. You made a judgment call on that plane. Otherwise, you'd both be dead. And I think he would have done the same in your position. Are we clear?
If you say so, Major. It's just... every time I close my eyes, I can still see him. He's burning up and screaming for me to somehow help him. I can't.
I know, but sometimes you just gotta move forward. Let go and focus on the present moment. You cut through that storm with your fangs out. You got golden hands, kid. I'm impressed. And now that your scars are more or less healed, I'm sure you'll go back to flying solo any day now. Fuck me.
Hey, Major. You looking to lose the payload now that we're so close to base?
God damn it. Raven, take the controls. I'm gonna go check and make sure supports are secure. That storm really pushed them to the limit.
Yes, sir.
Fuck's sakes, kid. Your file says you're the real deal. Took an SR-91 from the Aurora program to hypersonic Mach 6. That's a hell of a lot more than most pilots can say. By all rights, you should be able to fly this toy with your eyes closed. You know, I pushed for you to join the Skulls, even after what happened at Dryden. Only place I want to see you falling is on the mat after our bouts. Okay, now focus and keep the spurt up in the sky.
You got it, Major. I won't let you down.
Well, someone just got shot on the helicopter, on the whatever it is.
This is Sam Walker. I'm out at the game tower at Hunter's Pass. Come in, over.
Keenside Police, Kenneth speaking. Go ahead, Sam.
Oh, hey, Ken. I don't want to rain on your parade, but some chopper nearly took my head off not 5 minutes ago. Do you know anything about that? Over.
Right. Sorry, Sam. Those big shots called in last night to schedule transport passing through the area. Night exercise or something. In and out. Real hush-hush. You should be safe to go back up there. Just keep your head down.
I read you, Ken. Although next time, you know, I'd be mighty grateful for any notice. Over and out. Hey, baby, it's me.
Sam? Sorry, I was out at the generator. You usually don't call this late.
The generator. Oh, yeah. I remember to turn off the lights in the house. Otherwise, you'll have to refuel again before daybreak.
I know. Sam, I'm not sure if I'll ever get used to living out in these woods. It's just so isolated. So, why'd you call, baby? Need help booking some rest while you were cool?
Funny. You know, maybe. I'm still on duty. Listen, I was just on the radio with Kent, so I thought I'd check in on you. And I feel bad about not being able to take you to the Cherry Blossom Feast. I know how much it means to you. It's just, well, you know how the night shift works.
I know all too well. Ken, did something happen?
No, nothing to worry about. I just had a near miss in the tower involving some bozo in a helicopter. And hold on a second. Shit, I can't find my meds. I must have dropped him when that chopper went past. God only knows where they ended up.
That's not good, Sam. You know you need those for...
Don't start that again. I'm fine. I can manage it. I've been living with this for a long time now.
Sam, you know what happened the last time you didn't take them?
How could I forget? With you constantly reminding me. Listen, I gotta go, baby, okay? Don't worry about a thing. It's just a few more hours. Go to bed and get some rest. I'll be home in the morning.
I love you.
So what does that mean? Does he turn into...
I can manage it. Just like last time.
Does he turn into something?
Major,
no?
What's going on here?
David, help me, please.
Don't move, Lee. Put the weapon down.
No fucking way.
Talk to me, sir. What the hell is going on?
Pollux. He broke a vial in my face.
Enough chatter. Step away from him right now.
Jesus, did he kill a crane?
God damn you, Lee.
Well, well. Who would have thought? Tonight's the night that you finally fail a mission. Lo and behold, the great Sandman isn't as great after all, is he?
What is...
And who would have thought? Tonight's also the night when you die. You know, for what it's worth, I can honestly say, I had the real displeasure of serving under you, Major. Oh, and don't worry, I'll take care of these. Farewell. What? Son of a bitch! Oh, shit, didn't see that coming.
The fuck? Why is my character such a dick? Dude, my character's an asshole. What the f- Just... Did he... He better have had a reason to have done that, you know, because they didn't do anything to him. After having thrown himself out of the 4RGO Delta chopper, Special Agent Leave emerges from the waters of Keenside Bay just in time to witness the helicopter spiraling out of control behind the tower built the town buildings. So he threw David out of the chopper. Before I continue reading, but
It's not to say he's dead, you know? He's probably still alive. Who knows, right? I guess we'll find out. Town buildings before plummeting into the nearby mountain. As he swims for shore, the airborne caster containment aboard the chopper simultaneously leaks into the streets where it claims its first victims. Oh, that's nice. When he reaches the harbor, he won't have much time to find a safe refuge and avoid being infected.
Gas has already invaded the entire town. The mask will not hold up for long. I have to find a place to take refuge.
Well, first of all, why the hell would you kill your teammates? So dumb.
Seems to be the ideal place to take cover.
Oh. There's only two here. In this chapter. Not really sure how easily missable they would be in this chapter, but should be fine. Alright. Summer starts with Keen Sight, Idaho, a charming town with a long tradition and history awaits you amidst stunning scenery in the heart of the Red Crest Mountains. Come and enjoy a pleasant, relaxing moment in one of our hotels, camp in the beautiful Vermilion Forest, fish in the quiet Bear River, or stop along the historic Lewis and Clark Trail route where our ancestors laid the foundation stone. If you would like to take part in a truly unique experience, what's with the music? Join us in August for refreshing and original taste of apples at the annual Blossom Fair. A tradition... that Keen Sighters have been celebrating every summer for over 80 years. Keen Sight has partnered with Hexacore Biogenetics in order to generate growth and stability during the years. The company takes care of most of the 27,000... Is that 27,000 or just like 27.000? Anyway, citizens of our town as employees making of Keen Sight a safer place dedicated to families. Hexacord by Genetics have helped to create many public facilities to make this town a better home for everyone. Please enjoy your stay in my lovely city. Thank you. Neil Carson, Keen Sight Mayor. Please go down. Holy Jesus! Where the fuck did you come from? I don't need to be here.
Motherfucker.
Please die. Please go down. Thank you. Excuse me. Please go down. Thank you.
Damn you, Sandman! This was not part of the plan!
Damn you, Sandman, this was not part of the plan. You shot him! What do you mean it wasn't part of the plan? You shot him! Multiple times! This game isn't bad. I know, it's fucking great. I'm actually really liking it.
Oh. Motherfucker!